Well, Mags, what a terrific set of results for the team last weekend. You must be proud as captain.
Absolutely. You know, we did a great job on the road to put ourselves in a good position here in the pool for the Challenge Cup. Belfast is tough building to go into, and they got a really good team. They're very well coached. They're very deep. They're experienced, and you know, it was great to get in there and get a result. And then, despite the long travel, came back and took care of business here at home. So it was a great weekend, and something we can really build off of here going forward.
Yeah, do you think that result on Saturday night, given the magnitude, the quality of the team you were playing against, really was a stepping stone to do bigger things now?
Absolutely. I think, you know, great learning curve for our team, just because, you know, we got to see what happens when we play the right way and play within our system. I think at times the weekend prior in the Nottingham game in particular, you know, we got away from our system and our discipline within our system, could come back to bite us. And, you know, we were short-staffed and a lot of guys stepped up, and Alex LeClair had a huge week for us, and same with countless other guys. But at the end of the day, we played defense first, team first hockey, and it was great for us going forward here, especially with we saw the you know, what happens when we do play as a collective unit and play defensive hockey first.
And I mean, of course, you've been in many teams before. How do you feel about this team after almost a month in a meeting the guys? How do you think everything's settled in?
It's been great. I mean, since day one, everybody's you know, we got great chemistry in the locker room. I think that translates a lot on the ice when a team's very close off of it. And the organization did a great job making sure everybody came in and things were prepared and for us to just come in and play hockey. And you know, it's been great, like I said, and everybody's gelling really well, and I think it's you could see it on the ice.
And the reception from the fans has been terrific, hasn't it, since the start of the season? And even with results like last weekend, it gets them even more behind you guys. That must impress you as well.
Absolutely. I mean, the fan base has been great since I've been here, and you know, all the buzz this summer surrounding the season ticket sales and things like that. You know, it's great for us coming in and the guys returning and the guys that didn't know much about it and came in here, and right off the hop since the Odin's games, our crowds have been excellent. And, you know, we really wanted to pay back the fans after the homestand the weekend before. I thought we played some good hockey, but wasn't the results that that we wanted. But we learned a lot, and like I said, it's always a great turnout here at the DIA, and, you know, we're very appreciative of it.
To get the 2 points on Sunday, especially after the number of bodies missing, was something special. But is it something you have to now carry into this weekend, because it is 4 huge points available against Guildford, and they ain't a team that's easy to play against. They've got quality.
Oh, for sure. They're very dangerous. You know, like I said, to talk about the discipline within our system, I think the discipline staying out of the penalty box is one of the things that is going to be key this coming weekend, just because their power play is very deadly. And no, it's just one of those things. We've got to turn the page. It was great last weekend, but it's over now. We put it behind us, but we build for the future here. And big week of practice going into this week, and it's going to be a tough test for us. I mean, it's great that we get to start here at home. And then it's a long travel day Sunday to play there on Sunday afternoon. But Guildford's a tough team. Again, they're well coached as well. They're deep. They're very dynamic offensively. But, you know, like I said, big week of practice here going into the weekend, and we'll be prepared.
That's great. Best of luck, Max.
Thank you.